Hey folks, welcome to the second part of our doubleheader today. Your 5th, 6th grade Broncos, about ready to kick off. Mr. Eli Peterson on the kickoff for the Broncos.
Oh, what a kick! Get him now, get him! Somebody hit.
Max Guzzolano on a tackle for the Broncos. Over list of 10 from their own 35-yard line. A 5-yard penalty. It'll bring up 1st and 15. Number 2 on the carry for Journey House. Yards. It'll be 2nd and long to go.
Right up the gut.
2 again on the carry. But Journey House tackled short of the first down. It'll bring up 3rd and 1 to go. Fans, if there's anybody who's willing to film this game, would be greatly appreciated coming up. Number 20 on the carry for Journey House. Asher Aleph on the tackle for the Broncos. Masters Alano on the tackle for the Broncos. Number 2 again on the carry. The Journey House. Carry for Journey House. Stopped just short of the first down. It'll be 3rd and short to go from the Bronco 34-yard line. First down. Carry for the Broncos. Pick up about 5 yards. Be 2nd and 5 to go for Journey House. On the play. Nolan Milan on the sack for the Broncos. Brings up 3rd and 6 from the 26-yard line of the Broncos. Asher Aleph on the tackle for the Broncos. No gain. It brings up 4th and 5 to go for Journey House. fellas. Let's keep it out, fans. Come on. Mexico's line on the tackle, not before Journey Huss picks up the first down. Grizzolano on a tackle of number two once again. Brings up second and six to go. Down, it'll be third and four to go, and that'll take us to the end of the first quarter. Your score: Cedar Grove-Belgium Broncos 0, Journey Huss Junior Packers 0. Down and three to go from the Broncos 5-yard line.
False start. How did he not call that a false start?
Touchdown, Journey Huss. Thank you. important notion on the carry for the Broncos. Pick up at 7, throw 6, it'll be 2nd and 4 to go. Reception, loss of yards on that. Bring up 3rd and 9 to go for Broncos. Aishin on the carry for the Broncos. Stepped out of bounds. Shy of the first down. It'll be 4th and 3 to go for the Broncos. Full start against the Broncos. That'll back them up even more. The ball at the 40, just shy of 40 yard line. Journey House will take over there. 1st and 10 to go.
Number 2's gonna be right there. Yep, there he goes. Yeah, sure.
Time out on field, ancient player. Boys taking me. This will make it second and nine to go for Journey House. Mason Yerski on the tackle for Broncos, but not before Jeremy Noss picks up the first down. Andre Griffin on the tackle there for the Broncos. Down Journey House. Conversion, or the conversion fails. The score will remain your Cedar Grove-Belgium Broncos 0, Journey House 12. Folks, we really got to start in here. Thank you.
going to be on us to go behind the line.
Sides against the Broncos is the parent call. Might be a penalty. Needs to kick off up to the 45 yard line. Van Volpal on the return for the Broncos, taking down at 42 and a half yard line, shaking up the play. Colton Eichen on the carry for the Broncos. Nice carry there, Colton. Picks up the first down, takes it all the way down to the Journey House 30 yard line. Again on the carry for the Broncos. Nice pickup, and that is another Broncos first down. Timeout, Broncos. Thank you. Stafford for a loss. They'll bring up third and extremely long for the Broncos. Short of the first down, and that'll be a turnover on downs. Still going strong, lots of good food over there, folks. Some warm food. Quick for night tonight. Jenny Dallas takes a knee, and that'll bring us to the end of the first half.
Just one.
so you're stomping your feet in this one, folks. Nation on the carry for the Broncos. Pick up seven, six, sorry. So it'll be second and four to go. Almost. Nice and on the carry for the Broncos. Nice run there. Pick up of a first down. It'll be first and 10 from the Journey House 40-yard line. Nice and on the carry for no gain. It'll bring up second and 10 to go. Van Volpole on the reception. Nice move to pick up the Broncos. First down. QB keeper. Play it down. Brings up third and 11. Reception made there. Folks, don't forget there's hot chocolate, coffee, and chili at the concessions. They have some left. Keep you warm tonight. Come on over. Help them out at the concession stands, folks. Thank you. Cedars. Max Grizzolano on the carry, folks, but not before the Broncos pick up the first down. Grizzolano again, Broncos. Pick up of 8. It'll be 2nd and 2 to go. Grizzolano on the carry, number 73 on the tackle, the Journey House. No gain on the play. 3rd and 2 to go for the Broncos. Picks up the first down. It'll be 1st and goal to go for the Broncos. And that brings your score, Cedar Grove-Belgium Broncos 6. Journey House coming back in the score. Brings your score, Cedar Grove Belgium Broncos 8, Journey House 12. Broncos down for the tackle of the Broncos. Return to taking down just over their own 30-yard line. Journey House will take over from there. Second and eight for Journey House. Third and a very long three to go.
You don't have to change it.
Andy had a mark way a little bit more than mine.
I know, he was a little closer before, and then he was wondering that.
Owen Hunick on the tackle for the Broncos. Loss of a yard brings out fourth and long for the five.
Let's go defense!
At the end of the third quarter, folks, it's your Cedar Grove-Belgium Broncos 8. Journey House Junior Packers 12. Folks, I was just let known of an incredible deal, but if you bring your cup back to concession stands, you can get a free refill on the hot chocolate. We need an announcement. I'm gonna go get me some. Van Ballpower on the tackle. Sorry, Max Grisolano on the tackle for Broncos. Stops them short, and that's a turnover on downs, and your Broncos will take over there. First to 10 to go. See you, folks. Nation on the carry for the Broncos. Pick up two. We'll bring up second down and eight to go. Nation on the carry. No gain on the play. Timeout on the field. The Broncos.
Go!
This will be left on the tackle for the Broncos. Green will bring a second down to 7 to go. Broncos fans. Let's make some noise.
Let's go D!
Gain on the play. It'll bring up third down and 6 to go.
Let's go defense! Let's go D! Kick D!
Short of the first down. Brings up fourth and a short one to go. Timeout on the field. Juniors. Let's get loud for this. Fourth and one to go.
Let's go defense! Let's go deep! Get him hard! Quick!
Full start on the play.
Full start. We want in the neutral zone.
Folks, it'll bring up third and Third and 11 to go. Well, we got some boot sale going around here, folks. For a loss, it'll bring up four down and almost 15 to go. Timeout on the field. Good scene number 8, getting off the field at that line. Tackled for a loss. Broncos are going backwards now. Brings up second and very long.
Let's go, Broncos! Come on!
Broncos
He held him!
On the reception, stopped short of the first down. There'll be a turnover on downs.
Whatever, they missed a bloody holding call. It's obvious. Hit somebody, Broncos!
Get loud, Broncos fans. Come on. We can get a fumble recovery here.
Let's go, Broncos!
Well, folks, we witnessed a good game today. And at the end of the regulation, it's going to be your Cedar, Grove-Belgium Broncos 8. if you don't mind grabbing something on your way out. If you see any trash lying around, it would be really appreciated. Thanks to the Joni House team and fans. Thanks for a great game.